Hey guys, my name is Jason with Not Baker Mining and Metals, and today on Will It Crush, we're going to crush some of these PVC end pieces and some PVC fittings. We're crushing this for a customer for recycling. We're going to use our 16 by 12 hammer mill here. It's got a 1 inch by 3.5 inch long slot, and the goal here is twofold. We're going to first try and reduce the volume by breaking it up, then we're going to try and get it in small enough pieces that he can put it back through his machine and extrude a new product. So we'll turn it on and see how it goes. So here's the results from our test, and I'm not a plastics guy, so correct me if I'm wrong here, but I think the black stuff is ABS, and it was actually quite a bit harder and came out in larger chunks. But there was a few pieces of, I think, PVC, and it seemed like that was really brittle, and it just broke up really fast and came through in a lot smaller pieces. So PVC and ABS plastic pipe, yes, it will crush. So thanks for watching, and we'll see you on the next video.